What's going on, ladies and gentlemen? It's Dan here. Welcome back to Fallout 4. We're moving on here. I just got a new quest by walking by. I'm going to quickly look at the map and see what's what. Where's this one? Where's Danny Sullivan? I think it's the one out here. I must save him. Something's going on. Maybe I can... I didn't hear what happened. That's the thing. I didn't hear anything.
We buy and sell everything to everyone, except synths. No synths allowed
here. Protection for sale. Hand-tooled pieces.
1 minute. Let me look at the local map, which is really shitty, by the way. Actually, I think this is it. The one dead ahead.
Who wants to look beautiful? Hairstyles from across the Commonwealth.
Me. He's part of the Institute? Oh, God.
What?
McDonough's a synth. Someone has to do something.
He is!
Danny. Two slugs in the gut, plus the fall from the elevator. I ain't gonna make it.
Quick. Take this stim pack.
Thank you. I feel better. If you don't mind, I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
I didn't even see what happened.
I always thought the mayor was just a blowhard.
God, I voted for the mayor twice. He was with the Institute this whole time.
Well, shit, I totally missed what happened. That's fucking nuts. Hey, what's going on here? Did he run away? I think he ran. Let's look at the map. I don't know where he went. Why is he telling me to go this way? This is different. I should have known something was up with him. Damn that mayor! He's a bitch! He's a fucking bitch! It's a bitch job. Just leave Danny to die? Like, I have so many stim packs, man. It's the least I can do to hook that guy up.
Head on inside.
No time for waiting. He'll spawn. Oh, the mayor's gonna get it. What's he gonna get it? The mayor's gonna get it. Should I grognack his ass? I think I should grognack his ass. I'll be ready to grognack him.
I knew you were a synth, McDonough.
Yes, but
Piper.
Congratulations, you've won. I hope you break your foot trying to kick that door down.
Ugh, damn it, it won't budge. Damn it, McDonough's locked the door.
Can I do something?
Hey, Piper.
Oh, there's no key. Gotta be a way in.
We can hack that shit. Or we can just do this.
That's far enough.
Help me! He's crazy!
I am not just going to be discarded and tossed to the wolves. I'm the mayor, goddammit!
Can I talk to him? Let her go.
Mayor McDonough, I can help you. But not when you're holding a hostage. Let her go.
Oh! All right! She can go. Now, I'll tell you what's going to happen next. I'm walking out of this city, unharmed, with my dignity intact.
No, you're not.
You're not getting off the hook that easy, McDonough. You have to answer for what you've done.
I'm either walking out of the city a free man, or I'm killing as many of you disgusting, filthy savages as I can.
You're going to stand trial. And these people are going to have justice.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial? Please. You know how these people feel about synths. I won't be stuck in a prison while they gloat.
Get this over with,
oh, for God's sake. Oh! What's up?
In one piece. He's dead. I can't say McDonough didn't deserve worse, but...
Damn.
Without a mayor, the city council...
Oh, big mistake!
Let's hope they do a...
Why are you shooting her?
I don't know when people are going to be ready for me.
No, no, wait a minute. Leave her. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. The fuck is this? Why the fuck were you shooting her? She's just going away. I gotta fix this shit. Gotta fix this shit. Got that. That thing is creepy. Maybe I should let Piper kill him. Cause I just saved her just to kill her? Like, no, fuck that, man. That's not how this
Head
goes.
On inside.
Too slow. Oh! That is mean as hell. Da ba 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 ba. I'm gonna say before we talk to him though, because I have a feeling that Ish is gonna go down. Da dee dee dee.
McDonough.
Yes, Piper. Congratulations, you won. I hope you break your foot trying to kick that door down.
Ugh, damn it, it won't budge.
I got it.
That's far enough.
Help me. He's crazy.
I am not just going to...
Uh-huh. Mayor McDonough, I can help.
Oh, all right. Now, I'll tell you what's going...
Uh-huh. You're not getting off the hook then.
I'm either walking out of...
You're going to stand trial.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial? Please.
One more obituary.
I'm not gonna shoot him. Come on, Piper.
Come on!
Come on, Piper, don't be such a noob. Can you get some work done, Pipes? McCready's just like, wow, these guys are really having a little tickle fight, aren't they?
You don't deserve a government, you savages!
Geneva! I don't want Geneva to die. It makes sense, though, with all this shit around here. I'm gonna save a new slot, and I'll kill him, and we'll see what happens.
I won't rot in some jail.
In one piece. He's dead. I can't say McDonough didn't deserve worse, but... Without a mayor, the city council will be next in line to pick up the pieces. Let's hope they do a better job. I don't know when people are gonna be ready for another mayoral election. Not gonna be soon, that's for sure. But at least now, Diamond City will finally have the truth.
That solves that problem. At least we didn't let him walk.
Hold on.
Hey, Piper.
I got a lot to clean up here, Blue. Hit me up again later.
I think I want to travel with her. Because McCready, I keep losing stats with him. You know what I mean? I think she's trying to kill Geneva. Nope, we're good.
Piper.
I think Diamond City's gonna need me for a bit.
Oh.
Don't worry, we'll hit the road together soon.
Alright, well, I guess that gave What's His Vagina a little bit more time. Well, what's next then? I was not expecting that. I wasn't, but I don't know what else needs to be done. Like, where can I go? Should I go on, like, another roll? Maybe, like, another little search? Because I don't know, man. There's places on this map I've never been to, like, over here. And such, but... There's times I've been, like, when you look at all the places I've actually been to. Really awesome. Like, I kind of want to go over here. Let's go to Jamaica Plain and head south. There's no sense why we shouldn't. Because there ain't nothing but a thing but a chicken wing, mamacita. And then we'll see what goes on from there. We're heading south, cause that's what we do, yeah. We're gonna find all these things, yeah. Alright. Let me try and activate the workbench. Remember when I went here and I tried activating said workbench and it didn't work? Well, this time it's different! This time it's different! This time it's different! You must clear the area first, you idiot. See? Alright, this is directly south, so this works for us. Let's take a look. Oh god, I'm gonna blow. It's gonna blow!
Look where you're going.
Don't you shut up? Wait a minute, Piper's gonna be at whatchamacallit, wouldn't she? What's this? There's a guy there. This whole place is like... I gotta get out of the water. There we go. Let's get something else going. I don't think this will work, because it's a bolt rifle. Oh, I didn't even notice. Oh, my vertebra is coming to the rescue. I'm just taking a shit. You'd think my pistol experience would be a much better. Oh shit! Come on, son! Son of a bitch! I honestly don't even know how this escalated. Oh, look, another grognak. Another one. Look at all these critical damage. So if I end up using that, can you imagine how phenomenal the axe will be? That's why I should use it a little bit more. The thing is limitless, you know? You don't have to worry about ammo. And if I'm running low on ammunition, I can just use that for a bit. Oh, there's a bridge there. I've been looking for the bridge. Tons of granadas. Well, how did I miss this bridge? You'd think what's his vagina would step up. Let's shoot him in the leg. You know he did. Kneecapper 44. Whoa, it's good.
Yes.
Whoa. Holy crap, it's really good. Let me look at this. Let's compare it to Kellogg's pistol. Oh, but that's a 99 as well. What's the... Okay, the kneecapper, right? That's brilliant. Actually, the... This thing's range is lower. However, this is more accurate. Same amount of damage, same fire rate. Really, they're very similar. It's lighter. It's just this is more accurate, so I might as well leave it. I'll bet you with that upgraded, though, it'd be pretty phenomenal. But wait a minute. This is the new plasma pistol. That worked. I have tons of shells for this. Whoa! Get on my face, bitch. You can take the spikes back. Wow, this thing is amazing. Did you hear how it made like a choo-choo noise? I love that whenever you reload it. Oh, that's awesome. Got it just in time. No panics, just do the thing. Someone was taking some jet. Whoa, bro, you scared me. Whee! Huge waste of a core. I should use this railway rifle a little bit. Try it out, see what happens. It's more action over here, ladies and gentlemen. Did it crash or what happened to it? Schools, tons of goodies. Where am I right now? Oops. Oh, we're in the swamps. Oops. Let me get closer. Oh, that's brutal! Oh, I love it. I can probably take all those spikes back, right? Nope, apparently not. If it's a critical shot, you get your shot back, I think. Yeah! Got it back. God, there's tons of these idiots, isn't there? Whoop whoop! So fucking epic. New clip. Alright, where's what's his vagina? There's a mine here. That'll explain where all the shit came from. Whoa! Car just fell. Quincy Quarries. You know, if we keep searching, we may end up finding a place. Do you recall? Oh god, look at that poor chap being hanged right there. When we walk on the sidewalk, and then we saved. Just to be safe. All we did was care for each other. What I'm gonna do is find this right quick. This little swamp area, little house. Housing district. And then we're gonna head to the bridge. In a minute. Neponset Park. You know what? Time for fun. Die! Whoa, what the fuck is that? Oh my god! Oh my god! Ah! Fuck! They changed the Meyer Lurk King! Oh my god! This thing is no joke! Rap attack! Woo! Holy shit! I stumbled across a Myler King. God damn it, mate. That was so scary. Holy crap, man. Are you alright? You're fine. I'll leave him. Oh, my first Mire Lurk King. They made him look less like a creature from the Black Lagoon and made him look like something even worse. pretty startling, if I do say so myself. No, it isn't. We took care of the Mylar King, brother. Look, I see a Red Rocket gas station. There's a whole thing. It's just so addicting to go from one point to another. You know what I mean? It's just easy to do it. God, that using that just totally ruins your fusion cores. What? What was that? Where am I on the map right now? Oh, we're on the eastern part of it. A random Red Rocket gas station. There's the Pridwin over there. There's tons of crap out here. See, the image on the thing looks like fish, but it's a junkyard. Oh, this is Adam Cat's garage. Wait, I've been here, I thought. Hey.
That's a smoking suit you got there.
Cool, man!
It wasn't changed. I'm having to look over your shoulder.
Who are
There's
you?
Nothing like the feeling of strutting around in your suit jacket.
This is cool. Oh god, they're anti-brotherhood. This is not a place for me to be. They've got power armor up the ass, though. I'd like to have a chat with Duke. I'm confused, like... Who are you people? Whoa! Whoa! Splash! That was insane! Dude went flying! What are you people? Oh god, the vertebrate's going down! Why is the vertebrate the enemy? What's going on here? Why did this attack have to happen?
I call it hardship. A walk on the beach. Stay in the cold. A thing breaks the surface of the dark water. A pair of claws under a dome of naughty shell. I'm caught.
We'll get there.
Off guard.
Crap, what's going on? I'm stuck.
Beady little eyes looking deep.
There we go.
Beady little eyes, full of hunger, full of rage. I pull out my gun and shoot.
Who are you people?
Those holy eyes find its way. The shell devil grows angry and angry.
Oh my god, this guy's still poetizing. Whoa! Roxy.
Those beady eyes close. I read the spoils from the kill. This thing and I, we are kind of the same. For I, too, am soft meat. Under.
Oh my god, hurry up.
Thank you.
Just passing through.
Oh, well, if you want the lay of the land around here, you just let me know.
She seems nice.
Can you help me get the lay of the land of this place?
Can I? I'll tell you what's what with the Atom Cats.
Thank you.
The power armor mods.
Ooh.
She's also the coolest chick I know.
I'll talk
Usually
to her.
Usually hangs out in the garage. Blue Jay does sales. Anything to buy or sell that isn't power armor. He's got it covered. Let's see. Duke and Johnny D keep their peepers open for bad news cats who want to mess with our digs. I'm almost done. Zeke's the boss. Started this whole outfit. And, well, I just dare you to find a cat cooler than Zeke. And then there's me, the newest Adam cat, Roxy. Got it all memorized, Jack?
Sure thing. You sound like a 60s beatnik. Well, this is kind of cool. I wonder if these guys have any unique mods. You're Zeke. You're Blue Jay.
Think of buying from the cats as a donation towards a more cool commonwealth. What do you say?
I'll take a look,
sure.
He's just got standard shit.
Hey, check out the chassis on you. Whoa, your plates have got me cranked. The name's Zeke.
Nice meeting you.
Nice to meet you.
Man, you talk like a real square. And here I was, thinking you were Adam Cat material.
Oh my god. I'm hip.
I'm hip?
Hey, that's more like it, Jack. We wear our power armor with style. Not like some other deadheads around. So what's your tale, Nightingale? You want a ticket to Fat City?
Sure.
Now we're cooking.
Where's that, a spliff?
If you think you got the chops to be an Adam Cat, you gotta be able to stretch your stuff. Check with my girl Rowdy. She'll have something for you to get your bread hooks on.
Cool, man. Found myself a noose. Alright, talk to those people. So is it a current mission? No, but I'm supposed to talk to her anyway. She's the chick that handles the power armor, right? Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
Saw you over there gabbing with Zeke. What's the story?
Here to help.
Tops, from the looks of it? I'd say Boss Man thinks you have a little Adam Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
I have it.
I have what it takes.
We'll see. I've been putting off hauling myself over the ponds of Warwick for this, but now you get to do it. This here's something I've been fixing up, part of the pump system at Warwick. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
No problem.
The Warwick folks might be squares, but they are nice enough. We help them out with our skills. They give us food. Works out real nice. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
I know them. That sounds familiar. Is this a mission or is this something else? This is something else.
Hi.
You want to spiff up your power armor? You've come to the right place.
Actually, I do.
The Adam Cats have the most far-out mods this side of the apocalypse.
Let's take a look.
Let's see what you have.
Custom paint job. Wow, it's expensive. You must be on crack cocaine. I mean, this stuff's not very good. There's no point in buying anything. Because I got way better armor at home. Thanks, but fuck you. Okay, this is cool, man. Where are we going? Aw, damn, it is over there. Alright, we'll tell you what. We'll kind of swing around it. So I'll stick to the land. That way we can find some stuff along the way. Adam Cats. Adam Cats got the Adam motherfucking Cats. Oh, D. Peepers got destroyed! No! You fucking animals! Who's Peepers? Jeepers, Peepers. There's a lot of stuff over here to look at, isn't there? So much to do, so much to see. Sometimes you just wanna hypnotize me, and I just love your flashy ways. Oh, there's something here. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that we unlocked it. Biggie, 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 can't you see? Sometimes your words just holy a Sammy. See what I did there? And I just love to fly up top. This is how we avoid the cops. Shit! You know I'm dead. Hello. Level up. Alright, so I said I was gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. Armor level 4. Don't even think about it. Bam. Now I'm an armorer. Melee weapon mods. Oh wait, don't I need that too? I'll let MacReady deal with it. You guys gonna die! Come on, find it. Town of Quincy. You really aren't, but you can try, I guess. We're actually pretty far south. This is that one town. So all those guys were from the Quincy Quarries, then, I take it. What's this?
Something's out. Get down!
Who are you people? Oh, watch out for the grenades! Don't die, you guys! I'll have to talk to them. She's got power armor. Can you stop that? Terra's fist. Or Tessa's fist. Guard helm. It's actually quite good. Cool. T-51. I don't want them to die.
I ain't letting you get.
These guys are really beasted up. One more, baby. That'll do it. Woo! Like the fountains of youth. Except it's the fountains of death. Just gotta reload, sweetheart. Just getting money for this stuff. I'd like to talk to you. Matt! Oh God. It looks like I should have taken control of this. Look at all the grenades I have. Oh, I didn't have a chance. Okay. At least I didn't waste it. Fuck yeah. Matt, wait. I want to talk to you guys. Is there still more? We'll have a word with him. Fucking right. That's that long range. Whoa!
That's Commonwealth justice for ya.
How many of these guys are there? Shit! Please tell me they didn't follow me. These fucking guys are everywhere. Oh! We'll get that back. There's still more, bro. Don't worry about it. I'm running out of cores. Damn, son. Clint. I'm out of ammo just about. Next. That's beautiful. Of course she goes right under.
I'll make this quick.
God, I hope
I'd like to talk to those two people in that special house. I really hope they didn't die. I'll be very mad.
I'd kill you for free.
Well, that was easy. My helmet's almost broken. Gotta move in closer. Clint, can you stop that? Oh no, I'm out. Look at his armor. He's fucking it up. Off the edge. I will kill you with this. Look at this destruction. I am Grognak. Oh my God. Where did he even go? Clint? I think I smashed him into the ground. Is everyone all right? Well, shit. Oh, here he is. F. Wow, F armor. It's not very good, though. That's actually alright for a leg. That one's broken. Anyway, I really hope those two didn't die because I want to head on over there. So if I had hit the map, this should say cleared on it, right? Apparently not. Let's go check and see if the Peabodys are around. I hope they didn't die in that explosion. Because It didn't say, oh, those Brahmin got fucked, though. Kind of lost them. Mr. and Mrs. Peabody, are you around? As long as I don't find them. They got a quantum in the fridge. Oh. Hello? Alright, let's try sleeping. Let's see if they come back. Because I'd like to have a word with them. For what time is it? 10? That's about 11. So we'll say 7 hours. They'll be back by then. And I'll be well rested. They must have died. I thought there would be a mission there. Oh, McCready, you lot, your helmet's broken. Hello? Oh, no, they're still here. Whoa!
Excuse me.
Huh?
Who are you?
That's close enough.
I'll stand back. I don't mean any harm.
This is a dangerous area. You can't be too careful. We don't have anything worth stealing, so just move along, stranger.
Who are you, though?
Hi.
Yes. Yes.
I guess nothing. Thank you. Where are we? That's where we need to go, right? All right, we're en route. It's cool looking in the annals of all this stuff, isn't it? So much to see, so much to do. It's About time we've gone a little bit far south. Poseidon Energy. Actually, I don't think this is where they want us. I mean, it's nice to find another spot to fast travel to. I'm wondering how many places exist. Is that Prime? I think that's Liberty. Whoa.
I'm feeling eyes.
Haven't had enough?
Are you serious? Moving in. This armor's kind of broken. That won't work. Earth! Sounds like a seal. Oh, that fucked her 6 weeks from Sunday. Incendiary combat shotgun, huh? I'm gonna grab it for a moment. Let's see if it's better than the one I got. Okay, marksman, that's an 86, right? Let's see what the incendiary is worth. 57. I'm still under, so I can take it with me. Fucking. This isn't where I was supposed to go, but. Oh, yeah, they're way over there. Oh, there's also that ship, that USS Constitutional, or whatever the fuck it's called. See if we can get this in. All right. I'm gonna bust in. Oh man.
Sweet.
What's in Poseidon Energy, I wonder? There's so much to do, it's just so distracting. You know, you can go one way and then you go another. That's the whole point here. I'm curious to see what's in this building. Because this was a master lock, so this is obviously the back door. What's up, hose? Damn, their head stuck to the wall behind it. Holy crap. That is fucking epic. I lost the core. Choo choo! All aboard! Get pinned. I know I can't resist this. Why is it unlikely? Because he's caged. We need something else. Got him. Can you not? That killed his ass. Glory. Next. Give me a moment to regroup. I'm gonna go ahead and eat something. Did I get him? Where is this Nimrod? Ooh, Tesla yes. Science. Energy weapons. Found myself a magazine. And a bobblehead.
Nice.
Yay! Permanently increased by one. Look at that. It was great coming in here. Okay. Why is he asking questions? Cutty's down. You were a higher rank than that guy. How does that make you feel? God, I'm just pumping her full of not lead, but... Alright, what is this? Raider power armor. It's weak. But it's pretty cool. But I'm not taking it. I would like the core. I wish I could take the fusion core from him. That'd be awesome. What happened to what's his nuts? There's a bowling pin in there and a toilet or in a...
Something valuable inside to justify all this protection.
Well, I found the bobblehead and everything. I don't know if that's what they're counting. You know, there's got to be something else here too. There's a lot of stuff here. They pretty much made Radaway look like, Rad-X look like buff out. It's a bit trollish. I'll take that. This is where I pin these two. Pin the tail on the donkey. I'm happy to say coming here was worth it. This is quite the elaborate little thing they got here.
Pretty quiet here. Something's about to go very well.
Bro, we've already dealt with it. It's quiet because they all dead. It's that simple. I'm just wondering if I should drop down or not. I kind of don't want to, though. I'm just kind of going in circles. We got places to go anyway, so. Boosh. Where's that turret? There it is. And it's no more. Who'd have thought? I saw some pre-war cash money. Any technical docks? No technical docks. It doesn't look like a place to have technical docks. But it does have drugs.
That smells absolutely terrible.
How'd you get over here before me? Oh! Another door. Alright, let's go ahead and drop on down. I don't think there's a way up there, unless you're going through the top. Just kind of looking to see if there's anything else in here. Stim packs for days. I have so many stim packs, it's crazy. I'll never need to buy any stim packs. Well, I'm just saying, I would assume that. There's tons of these guys, and I'm sure I could open them up and sick them on them. That would be some irony, but... What's done is done, am I right? What's done is, as they say, done. What's in here? W-H-E-R-E. Surge? Nope. Just not the E on the end, then. W-H-E-R. W-H-E-R. Angry. No, so it's not the R. So it's W-H-E. It's probably great.
That's it.
There you go. Read me! Don't touch anything and use the roof access. We don't want this floor waking up to- Ah! I see. So doing this would cause some shit. They only want you coming in the roof access. That's how you get out the back door. Which I now have. There's also a basement. God, there's so many questions that need answering right now, guys.
Intruder.
Identify yourself, motherfucker! We'll just go see what's under here. God damn. And just when I thought I don't know what to do, just start exploring, you'll find stuff.
you will be identified and sanctioned.
Oh. There's gotta be something cool down here. There you go. I got somebody, but this isn't gonna work on these guys. Let's try this assault rifle. Kind of. There we go. Nice quick reloading.
Initiating search for hostile target.
Ooh, it's safe. Did that guy like follow us down? Must have. Don't be like, oh, come on. Where the fuck is it then? Jesus, it must be in this quadrant. The fuck? Jesus, that took too long. What's that sound? What is that? Ah. Hello. Pretty tough. Wow, that's barely working. So let's go ahead and let's say what? Stop moving, you ass! Oh, right into it!
I'm gonna send you to hell.
I have no idea where we're going. Like, what's down here? Forgot how good this pistol was. Especially now that I got my bonus. I'm on it. Easy money. God damn, I don't know if it's a good idea to go down here.
Take the wrong data.
Term. Done. No. Bats. VATS. This. Damn it. Oh, I got the back. Look at that. VATS had none. So it's got anything with, oh wait, what was it before? Bats, and then it's not this, so V-A-T. V-A-T is what we need to find. Nope. So what else could it be then? Oh, I'm guessing, my bad. Could also be, no, it's gotta be that, cause yeah, it's gotta be, let's try east. What does the readme say? Meyer lurks down here. I know, I already started shooting one.
Is attempting to evade capture. Beginning pursuit. Engagement with multiple hostiles.
Wow, these things are brutal. Maybe not a good idea to be here! Shit! Crap, I'm dead.
Hostile
I'm dead. I can't attack anything underwater. Please tell me I'm not stuck. I think I'm stuck. I made it by him! Oh, fuck off! Get out of the way! Sometimes you should just leave well enough alone. This guy's glitched. Fucking suck it! It's dead. Son of a bitch. You're almost dead. One more. Woo! Grognak is in the house. Aw, crap. My bad. Get in quick. Because Vax is awesome. I love how quickly you deal with them. I think I'm dead, right? Whoa! Die! You can't dish it out, don't take it. Why isn't it working? Fuck's sake, they're everywhere! This really wrecks them though when you use Vax, the quick strikes. This will kill it. Where'd he go? I must have sent him to the moon. You don't scare me, punk. What is going on? Fucking hatchlings. I gotta get out of here. He got wedged in the ceiling. He's got caps on him. Dude was holding out. I'm just gonna leave. I don't think there's anything that's needed for me right now. Holy shit! I'd say, yeah, let's bounce. Let's go to where we're supposed to goddamn go. I'm out. We were supposed to meet up with these people, so let's go meet up with these people. It's that simple. That was quite the detour, though, but I got some goodies, which is very awesome. Anyway. My axe was... There we go, my axe was glitching. That's almost out of ammo. We'll use this a bit. I'm just gonna head to this ship. I'm gonna quick save. Because we made it out alive. Here's what we're gonna do though. Should have ate some food, but it is what it is. Full health feels good. And then there's that ship that I wanna go to and investigate that as well. Not this ship, the other one, the USS whatever. It looks like super old, like an old ass pirate ship. You know what? This actually looks like a base. Let's just go ahead and find it. Hello? The FMS Northern Star. Well, that could be something worth checking out down the road. Let's just go ahead and quickly head on over here. It must be something relating to these chaps, because... That's so cool, man. I think shipwrecks are neat. Howdy do, how are you? I swear to God I've talked to the Warwicks before. In some form, like somewhere. I don't exactly remember, but... There you go. You are welcome. Which one's June?
Hey, at least Hi. It's honest work.
I never said it wasn't. Don't have to worry about me. And it sucks because it's raining. Kind of dampens the mood, doesn't it? Hey, June. Right here. June.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Meow.
I'll take that as a yes. So is that pump all fixed up now?
Oh, that's great.
Yep, should be all fixed.
You guys are great. Thank you so much.
Meow.
Maybe someday this will do the farm some good.
Why are you wearing pink lipstick?
Such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And
please, thank you.
Send Zeke my thanks.
It's fucking epic. Meow. Just quickly spawn over here, the Atom Cat's garage. Let's see if we can join them. Almost to 41. It's getting faster and faster to level up. I love it. I think you get an achievement for reaching level 50, which is so awesome. Damn, that's cheap. That's $1.13 a gallon, right? That's a gallon. Oh, that's coolant. Oh, okay. American gallon. Yeah, my arm's kind of broken. Can you fix it for free?
All done.
Yes, ma'am.
Yep. You're gonna have to give me something harder than that.
That was just the first test, Buster. Don't get big-headed.
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
June sends her thanks.
Ooh, that June is a doll. And her Meyerler cakes are the most far-out thing I have ever tasted.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
Oh,
so
cry.
So you had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle his jimmies with something else?
Crap! We got gunners coming in hot! Gunners! Get it! Atom cats! Let's stomp!
I'm on it! You're the big guy, I'm gonna go for your face. It's not very powerful, is it? It's a weak ass shit. I'm fed up, hold on. Where are they? Come on, son. Oh, crap. Good shooting, Tex. Is that power armor? Just how it looks like it. Maybe I should leave it. Just in case. Got it. Well, who's left?
What a waste of time.
Where's Zeke at?
Gunners.
Who
Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits. It's you, Jack? You slayed!
Yeah, I did.
Because of you, we didn't lose a single cat today.
No big.
It was no big deal.
No. You are out of sight. And a friend of the cats in my book. You have full reign of our digs. And, you know, I can get you hooked up with a little discount around here. Yeah? Finally, the holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Adam Cat's jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
Thanks, brother. Does it suck, though?
Hey.
That's a smoking suit you got there.
Thanks. So let me just see what the jacket's like. Tessa's fist, it's quite good. Oh, it's an arm. I thought it was something else. It's broken, so I don't really have a... There's no point. It's broken too, right? Yeah, I gotta get this shit repaired. Oh, wait a minute. Zeke's jacket. It's not very good. But the charisma goes up. Cool, not bad. Not bad at all. So we did our little goodies with them. I thought they'd give me a suit or something. 80-pound barbell like a boss. Can I have this? Who are you? That's McCready. Nobody saw that?
It was theirs. Now it's ours.
Shooby dooby dooby doo, bop bop, shut up. I just want to see what's in here.
Yes.
Legend of Zeke. In a tiny leather jacket, grew up in Diamond City. Tell the story about how I fixed up an old vertibird. That explains why I don't have it anymore. A few chapters on power armor. Why it's cats meow. That's hilarious. More ideas. Story about finding the garage. How I single-handedly slayed a huge pack of ferals. Wow. Okay. Assembled the Atom Cats. How I rescued them from their bad news lives. Oh, God. These guys are lame. Chapter in memoriam of Aim and Andy. The cat we lost too soon. Andy found all the rockin' tunes that we play in this garage this day. Oh, gosh. It's not gonna do me any good.
Perfect.
What's this do? Permanently unlock a new custom paint job for your power armor. Well, that is fucking cool. Oh, this first tape.
Alright, cats. I call this one Metal Heart. Metal legs. Metal arms. Metal heart. Tool of war. Tool of peace. Tool of art. I get into my suit, and I strut through the wastes. No fear. Untouchable. The flames on my suit burning, rising, glowing. The flames are hot, but I am cool. I walk. I run. I ride. My hands are strong. I am a man. No. More than a man. Because, man, I have a metal heart. Thank you.
That one was much shorter. Alright, well. I guess there's not a whole lot left for me on this area. I gotta find, maybe do some more searching. Let's go to the map and see what's up. Right, we're here. I can go further south. I kinda wanna go to the Peabody house and kinda head this way. So let's fast travel there. And see what's south of the wastes. Maybe we can find something cool. But before we do that, though, I'll give this video a little split skis. been going on for a little while. But that was pretty fun. We met the Atom Cats, had some fun with that. Found a bobblehead, you know, lots of cool stuff. I could also make my way back and drop the bobblehead off, but I wonder how many are left. The fact that I found so many is pretty awesome, so I'm going to head south from here. Stay on the road. I'm going to just go behind it just so that when I come back, I know exactly what I'll be doing. Although it doesn't look like it's very friendly here, does it? You never know. This seems like a good place as any to split. All right, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you guys enjoy. There's a vertebrate right there or some sort of plane. We'll have to check that out. If you enjoyed this video, be sure to hit that like button. Favorite it as well. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. And I'll be seeing you guys in the next video. But before you do that, obviously, before we see you in the next video, be sure to follow me on my social media. Links in the description. All right. Thanks a lot, guys. We'll see you next time.